A very good morning, student. Are you all welcome to the online class? Today we are going to see the plant anatomy and plant physiology. I hope you all are active in this class. Let me know our topic. What we have seen the last class, we have seen there a long answer question, right? We are completed the two question. I'm already saying to you, totally we are having a three question. And today we are going to discuss about the third question in that long answer part. Okay, let me see that question. How does a light dependent reaction differ from the light independent reaction? What is the first question they are asking? How does a light dependent reaction differ from the light independent reaction? So this is the one kind of question. And another, what are the end product or reactants in each? ஒவ்வொரு எண்டு ப்ராடக்ட், அதாவது லைட் டிபெண்டன்ட்லையும் லைட் இன்டிபெண்ட்லையும் என்ன எண்டு ப்ராடக்ட் அண்ட் ரியாக்டன்ஸ். ரியாக்டன்ஸ்னால் வாட் தே ஆர் ரியாக்டட் என்ன ரியாக்டன்ஸ் என்னவாக இருக்குது. ஃபார் அன் எக்ஸாம்பிள், ஃபோட்டோஸ் வந்து சில ரியாக்டன்ஸ் எழுதணும் இல்லையா, சேம் லைக் தட். அண்ட் லாஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் வேர் டூஸ் ஈச் ரியாக்ஷன் அக்கர் வித் இன் தி குளோரோபிளாஸ்ட். வேர் டூஸ் ஈச் ரியாக்ஷன் லைட் அண்ட் லைட் இன்டிபெண்ட் அக்கர் இன் தி குளோரோபிளாஸ்ட். குளோரோபிளாஸ்டில் எந்த பார்ட்டில் தே ஆர் அக்கரிங் ஆஃப் ஆனால் லைட் டிபெண்டன்ட் அண்ட் லைட் இன்டிபெண்டன்ட். லைட் டிபெண்டன்ட் குளோரோபிளாஸ்டில் எங்கே நடக்குது, லைட் இன்டிபெண்டன்ட் வேர் இட் இஸ் டேக்கன் பிளேஸ். தட் ஓன்லி வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சீன் இன் திஸ் கிளாஸ். ஹியர் இன் திஸ் சிங்கிள் குவெஷன் தே ஆர் கண்டெய்னர் த்ரீ குவெஷன்ஸ் இல்லையா. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் என்னது டிஃப்ரென்ஸ் பிட்வீன் லைட் டிபெண்டன்ட் லைட் இன்டிபெண்டன்ட். செகண்ட் ஒன் எண்ட் ப்ராடக்ட் அண்ட் ரியாக்டன்ஸ் ஆன் லைட் டிபெண்டன்ட் லைட் இன்டிபெண்டன்ட். தேர்ட் ஒன் இஸ் தி வேர் டூஸ் தி ரியாக்ஷன் occur. Okay, let me see that the first light dependent difference between light dependent and light independent. Okay ma, what is the first difference paathonaaka, first one, who's discovered the light dependent and what is the name for light independent? Okay va, author vandu light dependent invite pannirukanga. The name is, there is a discovered name is Robin Hill. So that light dependent reaction also called the Hill's reaction. What they are called here, Hill reaction or light reaction, Hill reaction or light reaction. And here this side, light independent, what is in a name, light independent nale they no need for any light, so absence of light dana, absence nale they are also called as a dark reaction. What, a dark reaction or biosynthetic reaction. Here they are having another name to that, that is the biosynthetic reaction. What is biosynthetic? Involvement of some organic materials, that is the biosynthetic reaction. Okay, and next one, that's it for the first part. And next point, what is the next point in that light dependent and light independent? Okay ma, light dependent light independent enga nadakkudun paakalama. And here a carried out, it is carried out in the presence of light, presence of light. We already say the light dependent nale they depend on the light. So upon the ella process they are carried out in the only presence of light, and opposite side in that absence of light, it carried out in the absence of light. So here there's two points, they are contained in the first part of question. How does light dependent and light independent differ from that? Okay ma, just at two points. And next part is there, no, what are the end products or reaction? The end product enna paakalama, light dependent light independent oda end product. Here a photosynthetic pigments are absorb the light. இங்கே ரியாக்டன்ட் யாரு, போட்டோசிந்தட்டிக் பிக்மெண்ட். Yes, here the second part we are having a what are the end products and the reactants in each. End product and reactants. They are asking you what? Two things, end and end product and reactants. First one, reactants. Okay, well, photosynthetic pigments are absorb the light energy. Photosynthetic pigments are absorb the light energy converted into ATP and NADPH2. So what is a reactant to be here? Photosynthetic pigment light consume manada. So that only a what? Absorb the light is a reactant and converted here ATP and NADPH2 is an end product. And next one will be move here. Light independent reaction. CO2 is reduced into carbohydrate. CO2 enna agudhu? Carbohydrate are reduced agudhu. So what is an end product? CO2 and carbohydrate is an end product with the help of a light generated. Light generated are what? ATP and NADPH2. Okay, va? This is the end product. This is the help of enna pandranga? Light dependent CO2 and the carbohydrate. Okay, va? So reactant is the ATP and NADPH2. End product is the carbohydrate. So that's it for an, a second part. And last part is what they are asking. Where does each reaction occur within the chloroplast? Where does each reaction occur? Occurs. First, light dependent. Where it is occur? Na? It occurred in the thylakoid. Where they are occur? Ma? Thylakoid. That is in a grana of the chloroplast. And next one. Here, it occur in the stroma of the chloroplast. Just like this. This is the chloroplast. Here, they are having a grana. Stalk. And here, a matrix like segments, a stroma. So, thylakoid, light dependent, and stroma, this space, and here, light independent just occurred in the stroma. So, that's it for an, the third question. That is a long answer question. So, we are complete our a seventh part, a long answer question. We are completed the book back, a 4 marks. Let be more a higher order thinking question. First question is, we are having a, yes, here the next part they are given a higher order thinking skills. Higher order thinking skill, most of the question are asking in a 4 marks. The first question is the reactants of photosynthesis make up the biochemical pathway. Reactants, photosynthesis or reactants do the biochemical pathway. Biochemical pathway in the questions, ma. There is a Calvin cycles, we already know that, right? There is a biochemical pathway. In that question, they are given a 2 part. A first one is the what are the end product of light and light dark reaction of photosynthesis. Light dependent, another dark reaction. Now, we have to a difference between the first in old books. Pona year book la pathonaga reactant get rupanga and end product get rupanga. But in a revised edition, they are given a only end product. First thing, light reaction. And next one, dark reaction. What is an end product? Paklama. First, light reaction or end product patona oxygen, ATP, and NADPH2. NADPH2 is the what? End product of light dependent reaction. Light reaction. Okay, va. First thing, enna aho light reaction appo their photosynthetic pigment act on that where the thylakoid membrane they are in the chloroplast. Okay, vaanga with the help of a light energy convert into chemical energy convert panna solliruma appo oxygen enna aho liberate aguma and ATP and NADPH2. So these are all the end product of light reaction. And dark reaction appo CO2 act on the carbohydrate with the help of ATP and NADPH2 nu paathom appo eng edhu mal act aagudhu carbohydrate mal so liberated as a carbohydrate illaya carbohydrate so the dark reaction oda end product enadhu carbohydrate for a previous question related to the same carbohydrate da end product CO2 act on the that is CO2 reduced into carbohydrate with the help of ATP and NADPH2. ATP and NADPH2 help oda CO2 enna pannum carbohydrate act பண்ணி end product-ஐ release பண்ணும். Okay ma, so that's it for the first part. It'll be more a B part. Here the B part is explain how the biochemical pathway of photosynthesis recycle many of its own reaction and identify the recycled reaction. Biochemical pathway of photosynthesis recycled may be. Okay ma, the reactants identify the recycled reactants கொடுத்திருக்காங்கல அப்படினா என்னன்னு பார்த்தோம்னாக்கா here a dark reaction and light reaction irukanga illaya how they are biochemical pathway nadu solluvom namba biochemical pathway nu solradhu vandu dark reaction a light reaction they are presence of acid presence of what a light bodhila enna reactions nadakkudhu recycled reactants enna identify panna solranga okay let we see the first thing a light reaction and a light dark reaction light reaction ku they need a a light and dark reaction they are identified the one person is whose calvin cycle solluva that is a biochemical pathway we are also drawn a diagram right here the light reaction to synthesize the light to produce the energy of what atp and nadp h2 illengla and calvin cycle uses a reactant in this reaction calvin cycle uses reactant to produce the energy molecules produce பண்றாங்க energy molecules-னால என்ன சொல்லுவோம் நம்ம glucose தான் okay ma first thing calvin cycles ஒரு overview பாப்போம் calvin cycles பத்தி இங்க என்னது light a dependent reaction and calvin cycle னு வெச்சுப்போம் the calvin cycle okay இப்போ light dependent reaction to see what calvin cycle with the help of an water they had a photosynthesis and liberated of what oxygen liberate pannu using of h2o split up and evaporation of water oxygen nam ette paathirukom illaya in this reaction they are eliminate the adhaad produce the by product ana produce pannudhu atp and nadp H, இல்லங்களா and then they enter into the dark reaction of calvin cycle அப்ப enter ஆகுறாங்க here they are involvement of we already said na oxygen that is the carbon dioxide with the help of an a light dependent reaction prepare பண்ண end product atp and nadp h2 adp and nadp h2 okay ma and they are liberated as a what they are liberated here again hydrogen they are utilizing a energy so nad plus and atp converted into adp nam ate paathadhu dhaan maadu seriya in this process calvin cycle la what is in a by product we are say glucose that is a carbohydrate solirpom that is a glucose here that only a what a dark reaction illengla the cycle or produce the NAD that is NAD plus NAD P plus and ADP ATP ஐயும் NADP ஐயும் release பண்ணோம் okay ma and utilizing of an CO2 CO2 ஐ absorb பண்ணிட்டு they are acting on the ATP and NADP H2 to producing a glucose is the end product ஐ produce பண்ணோம் okay so just have to recall sana once again in light dependent nale they're using of an a light energy to produce this molecules and here light independent la light dependent la prepare panada utilize panite okay ma with the help of an atmospheric carbon dioxide they are preparing the some bio that is a biochemical pathway nu solrom laya chemical reaction happen aayi they are converted into that is liberated into okay va the cycle then produce என்னவா ப்ரொடியூஸ் பண்ணுதுன்னா NADP பிளஸ் ஆகும் ஏடிபியையும் ப்ரொடியூஸ் பண்ணுது ஓகேவா அண்ட் லிபரேட்டட் ஹியர் தே ஆர் லிபரேட்டட் ஆஸ் எ குளுக்கோஸ் ஓகே ஸோ தட்ஸ் இட் ஃபார் அன் பி பார்ட் வி ஆர் கம்ப்ளீட் அவர் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஹாட் க்வெஷ்சன் லெட் பி மூவ் ஆர் அ செகண்ட் க்வெஷ்சன்